infiltrate the platform under enemy control and eliminate their commander. The moment they lose their chain of command, we'll move in and suppress the rest. The enemy have taken some of our staff hostage and are threatening to kill them if they're attacked. You can't rely on support from us this time. Anything we do might be seen as an attack. Boss, forgive me. Can't believe I let an enemy force in right under my nose. But one thing's for sure. They're gonna pay for it. Make certain of that, boss. Roger that. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Eliminate the enemy PF commander. We need to take back that platform from them. Once the commander's gone, his unit will fall apart. I've sent the target's predicted field of movement to your iDroid, along with his VI. Take a look. Thank you. Subject is in. Subject on board.
Just heard a suspicious noise. Moving to investigate.
Okay, subject is in.
Understood. Be careful. Out.
What?
Distract him. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Where are your friends?
Spit it out.
Coming too. Roger that. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Fire!
find them. Out.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Need suppressing fire!
This way! Let's keep it going!
Extracted turned out to be the target.
Lost visual contact. Take the last known position. Over.
Target is no longer a threat.
Understood.
Boss, you just saved Diamond Dogs from a major crisis. Leave the rest to us.
Attention, hostile force. We have eliminated your commander. Escape is impossible. Lay down your weapons immediately. Surrender now. You will not be fired upon.
Mission complete, boss. Boss, we figured out who that enemy commander was. He was on the staff at Mother Base 9 years back. Despite surviving the attack, he broke off from us and spent his years terrified that a cleanup squad would come after him. The isolation screwed with his sense of loyalty. A rumor, source unknown, had him convinced that the attack 9 years ago was orchestrated by you yourself. The Big Boss sold out his comrades to hide from the world. He thought that's why you weren't at the base that day. He was so desperate to take us down, he built up his own PF, copying us in every way. His idea of the perfect revenge. But in the end, he was just a victim of disinformation. I'll leave you to decide how to deal with him.